A man was shot and killed by Pottstown police who were responding to an emergency call last night. Investigators say the man allegedly fired at officers inside of a home on King Street. The officers were responding to three separate 911 calls for what sounded like a fight. The name of the man who was killed has not been released by the police department. The officers were placed on administrative leave pending an investigation.